Behold, my long silence is now broken, and I am made whole once more. The cunning Protoss have dared strike down that which was immortal. For the Protoss who murdered Zaz are unlike anything we have faced before. These Dark Templar radiate energies that are much like my own. And it is by these energies that they have caused me harm. Yet shall their overweening pride be their downfall. For when the assassin Zeratul murdered Zaz, his mind touched with mine, and all his secrets were made known to me. I have taken from his mind the secret location of Ire, the Protoss homeworld. At long last, my children, our searching is done. Soon we shall assault Ire directly.
For now, we must ensure that the Dark Templar can cause no more harm. Celebrate, you shall set a trap for our foes. Kerrigan will lead them to you.
Thank you.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah.
spawn more overlords. Stop. Our forces are under attack. forces are under attack. We require all this blue gas.
Once again, I grow tired of slaughtering your servants. Have the mighty Templar lost their infallible courage?
Well spoken, concubine of the Zerg. But though we strike at you from the shadows, do not think we lack the courage to stand in the light. You would do well to abandon this attack.
You seem overconfident of your abilities, Dark One. I am no helpless Cerebrit to be assailed under cover of darkness. I am the Queen of Blades, and my stare alone would reduce you to ashes. You and your ilk cease to amuse me. Prepare yourself for Oblivion's embrace. My wrath. Now you will know the fury of the Queen of Blades.